What is up, boys? Good, and how's everyone doing? Welcome everyone to my live reaction slash watch along of Equals. This movie came out in 2016, and as always, there are links down in the description. I'm watching this with Cinemax on Prime. But yeah, if you links in the description. If you enjoyed the movie, give a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments along with your rating, and if you have any suggestions or recommendations for other stuff we should watch, leave all that in the comment section. With that being said, if you're following along with the same thing on Cinemax, we're starting at the 10 second mark. We're at the A24 intro. Yeah, we're starting at the 0 second mark in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, 8:24. Oh, what's the globe? DirecTV. Oh, it's got free. Got jet. A beast. Was it Nicholas Hoult? His name is? Just make your bed. Oh, what? That's cool. Like the bed just goes in the wall. Oh, the clothes, it's all white. Okay. You're in like a kale smoothie? Collective runs. Monitor your own behavior. Health safety. Okay. Illustrator. They just have something in their wrist that like. Okay. The collective sensitivity. SOS? What's Down syndrome? Send rockets in space? Atmos? Like everything just seems plain. Okay. That's nice. Like a apocalyptic. Was he like putting the plant life on it? The Great War? Not the dilapidated buildings. Oh, goes in deeper. Okay. Icarus 12. Okay. Like, why does everyone talk like that? Thank you. I'll change that. Okay. Conception. A defect. Oh, Kristen Stewart. Okay. Just like wrapped up in a blanket. Oh, they all got packages. Man, eat. Oh, it just comes out like a. You put your stuff away. Everything's just like plain. And you want to do a puzzle? Lulu. Oh, he did it. Everyone's just doing the puzzles, make their beds. Everything's like the same. Okay. It's like they're also tracking where you're going. Oh, coupling? Stage 4, stage 3. Sent the den. Effective emotional neuropathy. Couplers? Okay. Oh, so you can't touch or have emotions? Like, yes, just consume. Like, oh, I mean, you just jumped out the building. See what? So, like, would the motion be like sorrow that they just like eliminated? Like, what? They took away their motions? Oh. A jumper? Oh. She's fidgeting. Like, I hope somebody can film for their work. Like, they're just another cog in the machine. It's like everyone consumes the same things. There's no deviation. Okay, he's paying attention to her. Like, how do they find if you're like coupling? Use his hands. Like, there's a deviation in what you usually do. Like, would you like to do another puzzle? And I can see why people would want to like jump. It's like, oh, we're forced to do the same thing everyone else does. Like, there's no uniqueness, and if there is a uniqueness, we're sent away. Sorry, Leonard. The defects? Anxiety. Electronic chirping. What is he seeing? Oh. Okay. Oh. He's like panicked. Like, instead of being concerned for like the person, they're like, oh, I wonder if they're going to get somebody to cover for them. Like, it's inconvenient that, like, they can't get to work. Oh, bumped his head. libel cure. Containment. Oh, she's crying. Oh, it's, what's his name? Not Val Kilmer, Guy Pearce. Eyeless. Good luck. Thank you. He had a dream about him falling. A nightmare. Three days. Oh. Okay. Positive. So the first comes the nightmares. It's just like genetic inhibitors. But yes. What, the cure's like them killing them, or like them, what, lobotomizing everyone? Oh, it even says stage one. Tai Chi. Oh, come from? Is she like deeper in the stages? Yes, he was. It's like they keep you compliant. Must produce. A bumblebee. What? They shouldn't even fly? What do you mean? It's like, you can't tell me what to do. I'm a bee. I fly. Like, is she stage two? She like went for a checkup and like, or not went for a checkup, and no one knows that like his emotions, and that is a. Oh. Give you like glasses. The collective. So a war happened, and then everyone decided to, like, take away their emotions. The dimps. Oh, gene silencing. Eliminate human flaws. So they use, like, eugenics to, like, manipulate children or babies before they're born. How long has this, like, been going on? Were they Spartans? Oh, depression. But then, like, without that, you don't have happiness. Like, why is this so bulky? Acute behavior chaos. A pain-free death scenario. He's like, we're so wired in. Oh, okay. Like, you can't cry. Can't be happy. Just gonna be like, okay. I'm watching them. This is like a unisex bathroom. Okay, just watching her. Is he okay? Is he infatuated with her? Like, everything's uniform, everyone be the same, any deviation, and they just purge you. Nonfiction, which is Leonard. Why? The change. You can just change. Or you can, like, okay. And impress her? Wants to spend time with her? Mountains. Okay. Like, no creativity. Must fit this checkbox. Checkbox one wasn't met. Checkbox two wasn't met. Must do everything. She's just sitting alone. Must not have fun. I am a robot. No emotions. Is that her station? Vastness? Just listen or read the articles. So I guess, like, there's no love. Like, must destroy the human race. You drop these. Yes, let's wear face masks. How long do you have? Until you change? I don't know. They share mugs? Do you all agree? Everyone agree? They cure cancer. They put his name on. Ooh, Silas's special mug. It's like he's different. Must reject from group. Oh, he's just in the corner. I thought they were inclusive. It's like, oh, he has different thoughts than us. Must eliminate him. Like, yeah, you're being creepy, dude. Stop following her. Like, boy, I've been like this the whole time. Affected. Yeah, I'm clean. I'm part of them. Like, stop blowing my spot. Like a BSer can smell BSer. It's like I'm blending in. It's like, I don't want to be ostracized. Now I'll be in the council corner. It's like, it's not, you can't just get it. Is he just like bearing it down? BioShock. Like you must think like us. Any deviation will get you expelled into space. It looks so drained, like, it's exhausting to have no motion. Yeah, like the giver. Disposable? Or she looked back. Like, is he coming? Like, are they always being monitored? Like, where is this? Like, we sense two people in here. Is there a problem? Like, FBI, open up. We sense emotions here. Why would they touch each other? Oh my gosh. It's like, what are we doing? No, it can't be. Oh, the hugging. Like, wee, please. Where's Bruce? Like, I noticed everything. Oh. Every day is just different. Like, what? It's not all the same? Like, what? You don't get to go on autopilot and... Like, what? Discipline and self-control? Like, no, you must do it perfect. There must be no doubt. How does she get through this? She doesn't have to go to the doctor. Again? I don't know what it is. I'm just drawn to you. It's almost like we're attracted. The cure for emotions. It's like, let's stop this rod. It's like, where were you and Nia in the closet together for a couple hours? Oh, they're kissing. Someone get the army. We gotta get the Coast Guard. Everyone's noticing. Inception duty summons. Glad. It's like no one says goodnight to it anymore. It's like, does he not log off on his station? I can feel you staring daggers into me. Feels wrong? Be attracted to someone? Like, we know she's been staying late. So do they like know their parents? Like, oh, their little signals. Like they're walking by side by side. Just laughing. That's hilarious. Oh, they're in the bathroom. So, like, there's no marriage, I guess. What is that? What? I don't know. She forgot to turn off. Oh, he knows he's been snooping. Oh, they know. Oh. Safety and welfare, while also like get everyone arrested. An activity that is unsafe. Does it imply that like you were being too obvious about your actions? Like, do you want to be sent away? Of course they would like have access to like the logs. Like, yeah, this person logged into their station. You overhear that? She's going to the bathroom. No? I think they have like some cameras. Like, oh, I'm such a fool. I've been waiting for him. Are they just like constant surveillance everywhere? Yeah, it's kind of hard. Time to relocate. 6 months later, you know, Silas took advantage of me. Like, what'd you do? Where was all his idea? I didn't want to do it. Like, what, he ghosted you? Like, you were both consenting to this, and he ghosts you, and then you come out with this allegation? Like, no, he pressured me into it. Like, what did he do exactly? All we did was cuddle. Oh, she's letting all our terrors out. They're both just dealing with the fallout. Receive a summons. So do they like just the men just donate their seed? And they just randomly pick a female who wants to give birth. It's like, what does he want? He's really going through with it. Interact less with others. Like, clearly you guys don't want people with SOS to be around other people. That's why you... Ah, yes, we robots. So can anyone like interchange with like any other job that works at plants now? Like, yes. Like, you dirty emotion feeling. Like, how dare you have emotions? Oh, she's crying. Oh, they threw away Silas's mug. Like, what do they do? Delivering the answers. They do like propaganda. I'm self-taught. Little Da Vinci. Like, Nia, when have you donated blood? Like, Nia, you never talk about you donating blood. Why don't you donate blood? Oh, she stole the mug. Okay. I'm gonna sit in the shower. Do they live at the same places that they Hmm. Okay. Like, who's Jonas? Love? What is this emotion? Oh, Jonas. End her life. The bug hider. Oh, she's a doctor at the den? Oh, so like they don't want no narcs? Otherwise, why would they let Beth like continue working at the den? But I need your work. I need your work. I need you. I'm not gonna. It's like, okay. Huh? Somebody's acting emotional? Huh? It's like he didn't get the cue the first time. Oh. Like a secret key card? It's like, what if he's actually like getting everyone like to kill squad? Or like they take you in? Like, pick you off. Okay. It's like, yeah, we all think differently than them. He knows, he knows. So the suspicious. Is murky. Guess Beth would know, right? D they encourage it. Like, yeah, you're not one of us. You should probably end your life. Yeah. There's no need for you to live anymore. Like, you're not, you don't think like us. Like, the last place they will look. Because you're hiding in plain sight. Like, what if it is contagious? Engender? What? Like, yeah, it's like they medically castrated you of your emotions. Like, they modernize you. Must do everything. Might not feel. Must use buzzwords. Can't be different. Like, he's been excluded from their inclusion. Like, yeah, you're not invited. Oh, there's a door. Like, oh, make sure no one sees you. It's like, it's not my business. I mean, I guess this is better than, like, being forced to pair with someone. Oh. Okay. I'm like, why'd you leave me? Why'd you leave me alone? Do you not love me? Now, we sense too much emotions in here. We sense the feeling of love. What's this music? Like, what did we do? Like, what was that? Little tornado. I want to run. Like, we've only seen, like this community. Like, what's outside of that? Explore universe. But let's block out our emotions. They're right in front of you? The answer is right in front of you? You're not 800 million miles away? It's like you left for space, but you need to land right here on Earth. Uh-oh. Like, sooner or later, somebody's gonna, like, catch him. Catch her going to his room. Oh. They're holding hands. Like, I don't remember. I don't remember what I looked like. Because I didn't have emotions, so I didn't care. He's a round kid. History. Like, what history? It's like, what history do they learn? Like, what did they cut out? Like, well, this doesn't help us. Oh, he's dumping his meds. Like, oh, you gave me twice the amount of work. Like, well, I thought you wanted more because you heard me up. I thought you wanted more because you were, in your words, like, you had nothing to do, so you wanted to get ahead. Like, imagine that just backfires on you. You're like, like, where's your work? I've been sitting there. The bull bar sail line. Cabarro. Uh-oh. Future cases prevented. So no more emotions for anyone ever. Like, yeah, our population declines have increased. Disease. Acting like it's like AIDS. The ranks of equals. It's like, why rip it off if you can't feel or have emotions? So don't, like, the people without emotions, like, feel like they're worthless, like they're not contributing anything? And oh, that's probably like they make everyone like else feel miserable if they feel emotions. Like, I'm not wrong for not having emotions. You're wrong for having emotions. Like, no self-inspection. Hold hands. Oh, get them. The peninsula. Okay. It's like, we don't want to get injected. Like, wait, they don't want to be injected? Like, yeah, why wouldn't they, like, re-inject everyone? Why do they keep calling it a bug? It's like, yeah, they were left out to hang out and dry. So there might be people in the peninsula? They're deaths. Oh, she was in love. Oh. They found him? They find his body? Are they just underground? Like, yes. Over. So, like, does anyone travel anymore? So they do have trains? Three days. Can they wait that long? Like, I wonder if they, like, I don't know, they start over, like, and they just, if you don't have the new, what's that? Uh-oh, you found out? Inception summons. Oh. Whoa. Because you're level one or two. It's like, oh, you have it. We can't let you get on the train. Like, we canceled all your plans. You better go to the doctor. Like, no, I don't. Was red. Like, huh? Is there something wrong with this? Pregnant? What? Like, how is that possible? Because you don't need protection. It's like no one feels. Like, oh. Oh. Taken away. Okay. They strap her down. Like, I don't know. Like, you have feelings and you want this child. I guess like he couldn't. Like, yeah, they don't have emotions. They don't care if they're gonna kill your baby. Oh. Okay. He's looking for him. She got caught. She was pregnant. About to euthanize her? It's like you're too emotional. Like, what do you think? They took her dead end. They'll give you the cure? Oh. It's like, do you want to get the cure? The cure. Oh, like somebody's watching them. Also, you'd think they would be testing everyone. Like, this person hasn't come in for like 6 years. Stage four. Canceled. Was Beth helping her out? Like, so much for not interfering. Okay. Just walk past everyone. Like, where is everyone? Oh, got her out. God. Oh, switch places. Put a chip in her. Just change out the chips. Yeah, seems like everything's working out so far. Like, you are Ava. You're Nia. Nia's dead. Oh. So much for being inconspicuous. Isn't he supposed to be in an apartment? Switch her out. And I guess she kind of looks. Uh-oh. Like they see some suspicious activity. Check, is she supposed to be in 5J? Uh-oh. Oh, he had the cure. Like, he's gone. Security breach in the den. The collective. Oh. Darn it, Max. Oh. Oh, they're all getting cured. Productive equals. Mandatory SOS testing. Like, yes, let's cure everyone. Oh, he's gonna know that she's dead, or the other one's dead. Like, where? He died. Asphyxiation. Because it's right here. It's like, why are you acting like that? She only suffocated herself. It's like, what are you crying about? Turned out she read the wrong stuff too. It's like she didn't prescribe to No Feelings magazine. So we don't like her. Come to the garden. Like, yeah, she had a blog about anti-emotion magazine. Like, yeah. Where's he going? Is he? It's on the fourth floor. Is he on the roof? No, don't do it. Like, well, he also read the anti-no emotion magazine. Oh, it's his dream. Do a flip. Oh, he's on the edge. Second way. Did they leave their doors unlocked? I guess there's no crime. Like, everyone's just like... fed, clothed, sheltered. When is she in his room or hers? Like, how long before, like, somebody like feels it came back? I lost her. Oh, he has the cure. Because he thought she was dead. Like, well. Five hours. Where he's like completely no emotion. It's like, yeah, he subscribed to Emotion Magazine. Like, get him. Like, how are you gonna fight it? Like, in your blood. This is Sing in the Rain. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. Like, I don't think I can fight it. It's like no cure for the cure. I'm just trapped. They sent my feelings to the no feeling zone. He's gone. He's just eating breakfast. Hey, well, I don't have emotion now. We just look outside. Like, what do you feel? Nothing. No, I love nothing. I find no joy in any situation. Not anymore. I used to like to paint. Now I don't. Don't remember. Does he remember? Like, still going through with it? Like, talk about social distancing. My type of world. Like, woo! Like, not a lot of people around. Oh, it must be joyous. Oh wait, they can't feel that. I can wear a mask if you want me to. So where's the outer peninsula? Oh, it's just space. So do they like, I don't know, tear down everything and then like centralize all the cities and stuff? Like, what's the point of having two seats together? Oh, then next door. Like, well, this is what I should do, right? Oh, he's touched her hand. This maniac. Arrest him. He's insane. Is that it? Oh. Equals. Okay. That was an interesting movie for sure. Like, a world without emotions where, like, they get to, like, I don't know, before you're born, they put something in you that you can't feel emotions, and then if you have emotions, you either, you know, get sent out of the group that's feeling excluded, and then you end yourself, or like they end you. Like, what you love must report. Doesn't seem like a good place. I mean, it just seems boring. Like everyone is equals. Like what? Like no one has like their own identity. Good moments. Let's see. I don't know. It's just interesting. So we got the cure, the quote-unquote cure, when he heard that like she died after he was gonna like jump. It was interesting seeing how they navigate the world, like while they have emotions and everyone else doesn't. Yeah, let's see. Kristen Stewart obviously was in the Twilight Saga. Snow White and the Huntsman. The Thuria Space Adventure. Wait, she was in Dune Part 1? Okay. This movie. Hooray, actress. I mean, she had more range than a lot of people in this. Nicholas Hoult obviously plays Beast in the X-Men movies. He was in the menu. He's gonna be in Superman. I think he's gonna be Lex Luthor. Mad Max Fury Road. He was the spray paint guy. Those Who Wish Me Dead. Was he the other guy? Yeah, he helped, he was there killing, right? He's gonna be in Heroes of Mad Max Saga. Deadpool 2? Oh yeah, we saw Beast in there. Mission Impossible. Dead Reckoning Part 1. He gonna be in the Wasteland? Guy Pearce. Been some stuff we've seen, right? Iron Man 3, yeah, he was was it Killian? Yeah, Eldritch Killian. Played the bad guy. Memory. Who played Memory? Prometheus. Well, yeah, he was the one who built David. Yeah, Peter Wayland. Bloodshot. Alien Covenant. Nathan Parker played David. Oh, he's in Blitz. There's that. Jacki Weaver played Bess. Where's she in? Probably nothing I've seen. I don't know, I don't remember. Yeah, nothing. Aurora Perrineau played Iris. Oh, she was in Passengers. Okay. Was she one of the friends? Scott Lawrence. Doesn't even say what he's in. He's in Time Cop from 1994. Yeah, that's right. Oh, he's in Avatar, 2009. The Social Network. Star Trek Into Darkness. USS Vengeance Officer. There's been a couple of things we've seen. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, is this a good world to live in? Like, you're just forced not to have emotions, and if you have emotions, you get kicked out of the group. Thus, like, spirals you because you're not connected to anyone. Like, no one wants to be around you. Yeah, that's alright. It's a middle of the road. I don't think I'd watch it again. Yeah, it looks like they got out of wherever they were. What's everyone's thoughts? If you enjoyed the movie, give a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments along with what you rate this. And if you have any suggestions or recommendations for other stuff we should watch, leave all that in the comments. Thank you for stopping by, hanging out, watching along with me. This gives me like the same vibes as, like, I don't know, The Giver or like Divergent, but less actiony. Like they would go and try to get you to cure you, but then they wouldn't like run after you. I don't know, they wait for you to like show up somewhere, then you're safe. But yeah, thank you for stopping by, hanging out, watching along with me, and have a good rest of the day. Bye.